is no more. And no more traps. I don't wanna. Hello? Save that chem fluid for something. We're next, 1408. Oh, we're back here, okay. I forgot the password already.
Test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Oh no, I have to get rid of everything. Can I keep my knife out?
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Now what if we... Oh, you prick. Damn it. He's like, no. That's too bad.
Have a nice day.
He came from nowhere, dude. Oh my god. That hurt my head. So we've done this before. Can I not burn this? Dude, I literally have the lit candle right here. Oh, I see. Okay. Well, we've done this before, so...
You say we play a little game.
I've already played this before, bruh.
And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Alright, let's continue. God damn it. This going. Hello. Where's it? Sweet. Oh yeah, we didn't even need to pick up the blend, didn't we? Just needed the valve. Up. Okay. You know, I feel like if you covered the flame over the water, it would be fine. But, you know, what do I know? Oh, this is gonna go better because now we don't, if we don't have to pull that, and which was like all the, or it leaked all the flammable stuff, so it's not gonna burn. Makes sense. Now back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Back up, dude, seriously. Back up! Fucking idiot, you watched the fucking tape!
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Put it right there. There, there you go, yep, there you go. Back up, back up, back up. Oh, maybe we had drawn the valve again. No? Oh, I see, I see. Hey, you better run, Lucas, you bitch. Save. What was that?
Finally.
Alright, let's grab my stuff again. Just get rid of that. Crap, I didn't want to pick this up though. And I can't trash it too. What the fuck? Alright, maybe I can just store it.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Dick. Anything else? I'll save one more time. Hello. Oh, this area. Oh, we need that crank again. Well, it's a good thing we didn't trash it. You know what? We haven't seen a bobblehead in a while, so hopefully we didn't miss one. store that again. Hopefully the box, the trap boxes are gone now. I don't want to deal with that. Damn, lots of handgun ammo.
Shit.
Oh no, they're giving me ammo. That's probably bad. Probably means that I need the crank again. God damn it. God damn it. God. Fuck, reload. Is he not dead? There we go. Last bullet, of course. I knew all that ammo was too good to be true. What is the action music for? Oh my god. Dude, stop with the music, please. Please. I think I heard a bobblehead. Didn't I just hear a bobblehead? Am I going crazy? Okay. You're going to take. Combine it with. You cannot combine because you don't have enough room. What's with the music? Hello? I don't like it. Okay. Oh, it just disappeared. Oh. Oh, no. No more monsters. We don't need this negativity in our life. Okay. I hit my knee a little bit. I hurt. Another save room, please. Oh my god, another save room, yay! Okay, now we're gonna store this. Oh shit, yes, please. All the items. Go ahead and store that in there. Here, Lucas. There's some more items. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. There's more items. Oh, damn. A lot of items. Ammo packed with extra gunpowder, making it more powerful. Liquid that can be combined to make items. Liquid can be used as this. What? Oh, it's separate. Oh, that makes sense. Okay. So basically, if we make a mistake on crafting something, we can just pick that up. I think we got all the items we can bring in here.
Mia.
Zoe out too.
Zoe? Zoe, yeah.
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Not on me.
What are you doing?
Do you have to grab both or something? There has to be another one left, maybe? Another one left. Oh.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right here.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
What are you doing? I want to watch.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Is that Lucas?
Get your ass.
Is that the dad? What is that? Oh no. Alright, so something tells me I'm gonna have to shoot Kai. Oh no.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh, it is the dad. What the fuck? That's weird.
You think I'm going to take that stand?
Oh shoot, I don't have the grenade launcher. Oh shit. I take it I have to destroy all the eyes to defeat this. Did I just kill him? No. I don't have the ammo for this, I don't think. One right there. Okay.
Fuck you.
Come Oh, I think there's two. I don't have the ammo for this, dude.
I was gonna be a father.
Oh, there's ammo. There's boxes. I forgot about that. Let's play Ring Around the Rosie, buddy. Okay, yeah, stop wasting. Oh, I had an opportunity to shoot the eye. Damn it.
You're gonna wish you
Where's the eye? Where's the eye? Where's the eye? Where's the eye? Fuck. Reload. Stop streaming for me.
I'm gonna get you.
Did I just kill him? Look.
Jack!
Oh, Where's the last eye? Where is it? That last eye, bud.
Thank you.
Finally!
Now, I've seen everything.
Game's not over yet, Ethan.
Ethan, this way!
Oh my fucking god, dude. How is he not dead?
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Great, now we have one serum.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
No, Mia's waiting for us.
It was nice knowing you, Jack. Oh no, am I gonna have to choose?
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Fight to the death. Oh no, I have to choose. I feel like obviously I would cure Mia. Because, like, she's my
it was foolish thinking
partner.
I could escape. But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Sorry, but I had to choose Mia. Bam.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Mommy. This way.
Are we playing as Mia now? Oh shit.